All right, guys, we did it. We came, we saw, we brought home a trophy. Again, a really exciting moment. It's been 6 years in the making to get my car back here. And to bring home a second place trophy is really great. Again, it was a huge class this year. To even be able to say I placed with the cars that were there is something I won't forget. I'm very proud of that and thankful for it. It's been a great weekend. It's been hot. Now I get to start editing, try to pull this all together for you guys. Got a ton of film. I'll try to do the best. If you have liked what you've seen so far, again, don't forget to hit the like, subscribe buttons. Also, leave a comment if you were here this weekend in the sea of Carlisle here. I want to say it's 90 acres. It's something ridiculous. And if you want to see it, it's likely here. In the background right now,
I go potty.
These poor guys are trying to make it up the hill. So.
I go potty.
And what's that, Brady?
I go potty.
You gotta go potty. Okay. Gotta go potty. A Brady potty exclusive here on the channel. But that's the weekend. Gonna try to load this thing up, make our way back down the road. We got about another 4 hours of drive time, and you know, usually with kids it's add another hour, fuel, all that stuff, so probably 6 hours. It's a little bit of a hike. You know, back in the day you could just roll it in three, but the family life changes that dynamic a little bit. But super happy again, everybody that's had a hand on this car. The trophy is really for you. All of you have made my dream of coming here with a very clean example of a Super Coupe possible. So thank you. Everybody knows who they are. It's way too many people to list. Thank you to SCCOA. You guys are really like the coolest group of people I've met in my lifetime. And it's the reason I keep coming back. If you haven't been to this event before and you own a Super Coupe, I'd recommend it. Again, it's one of the main attractions for the club. And you get to meet cool people that are into these cars just like yourself. So we'll pick this up once we're loading it on the trailer. And hopefully moseying down the road. But upcoming videos should involve working on that black SC you saw in my garage. I need to get that project going. And if you subscribe to this channel from the 87 Turbo Coupe, I need to get that going too. I don't want to lose your viewership because of my laziness or my overwhelming schedule projects. But we're going to get those put together, give you guys some stuff to watch. Again, this channel is going to be exclusively around Thunderbird content. And also, thanks to everyone that has subscribed. We are close to 200 subscriptions. Didn't think that would be possible within a month's time. So I appreciate it. See you soon.